Where was it? I just stumbled across it and it's now gone completely again. It's only there when you notice it, and it's not there when you don't notice it. It sucks. Why is it? And there's so many creepers around. What's up with these creepers? There's like four creepers for every one zombie.
I can see you. Hello.
Good for you.
Is that where it's at?
Save me. Generally over here, yes.
Okay, well, there's a mandingo.
I need saving, otherwise I'm just going to die again, and I can't help it. I really want to start again from fresh, because this is really pissing me off. Seriously, this is so annoying. Oh, wow, boom, what do you do? Well done, creeper. Well done, fucking five creepers and two spiders. You're going to kill me again in like 2 seconds. Woohoo, you suck.
I think I can see why you were killed, but between me and that, there's two zombies.
Found four things, five things, six things.
Oh, God, I just got, like, launched.
Come on, sword, be strong.
Oh!
Well done.
There's, like, six creepers.
Ooh, whoop-dee-doo, I'm dead again. Well done. Oh, you suck so much. Boo. Everything's...
I have your stuff.
Well done, thank you.
I just got blown up by a creeper.
Well done.
Keep running.
This is
keep
really running. Annoying. I want to start again from fresh. I really want to start again from fresh. This is just annoying.
I am not hiding from
my life. I found my stuff. It is guarded by a creeper.
I have cased myself into a hole.
I'm trying to evacuate the area. There's now a skeleton aiming at me. There's now a skeleton firing.
I have your axe, your torches.
Oh, I died right near the house. Oh, well done. Oh, there's no door in the house. We are screwed. We're all gonna die. Oh. This game is so annoying. Oh, well done. Oh. Poor zombies. Oh, poor me. I'm gonna die again. Oh, well done. Oh, I really hate Minecraft.
I can tell. Oh, I'm a zombie.
Hello. Oh, look, here's all my stuff and surrounded by zombies and mobs and I'm gonna die again. Oh, what was that? Poor game. Oh, it's pathetic. Let me up here, please.
Oh, no, saw a spider. Piece of shit.
I'm safe, but I've lost a hell of a lot of stuff.
Did you just nuke tower?
Yes. It's called a nerd pole. Well, everyone else calls it a nerd pole. But I've lost some stuff, yes. I have 51 potatoes, 2 arrows, no axe. I had an axe.
Axe is in the chest.
Oh, okay.
Oh!
I've so forks.
Well, I made it home with my stuff after finding it, luckily. Make a pillar of dirt, Jesus.
I don't have any dirt.
There's a chest there. Double chest. Yeah. Since when did you make it a double chest?
Since like 2 seconds when I got killed by a spider.
Okay.
So I could put all your stuff in it.
Behind you.
I can hear them in a really loud.
Ah! A skeleton got me. Dick.
Why do I have to be the one getting chased?
Why are skeletons so good at aiming?
Fuck off, Mandingo. Oh, look, you brought like your cousins with you. Oh, you're like a high school kid. Go away. Oh, I need to find the ravine. I'm out of sprint. Ow. Oh, the skeleton under the tree shooting you is starting to shoot me now.
And you're dead. Hold on.
I can see my stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And 1,001 zombies surround between me and it.
And also a tiny baby zombie that doesn't burn. Oh no, I'm on one heart because I fell off a tree that I had no idea there was a gap big enough to fall from. I need to eat. Let me eat these potatoes. It is very inefficient to eat raw potatoes. I need bone. I need stuff. Coal. Give me these coal. Right, so. 8.
I am safe. You are not.
Nope. I am safe. Now you are not.
He's coming for you.
I know he is. Calm down. This is so annoying. I hate starting fresh on crap Minecraft snapshots. I want to play Robocraft now, because Robocraft's gotten good now.
Let's just not do Minecraft Christmas. Let's go do, like, Creative Earth or something. Let's creep above you.
Well, you know. It's not my fault. It's not my fault this game has got the wrong spawn ratios for fucking moves. Look, see that? I fucking was miles away from the creeper.
It's the weapons. The weapons are now crap.
I should have been able to kill a creeper.
Yeah, that should have killed him. Mandingo behind you.
He's dead. He's dead. Okay, right. We're safe again.
Yeah.
Until the night time, we're safe.
I'm safe. I know I'm safe.
Get down from there.
I really don't want to.
Dude, it's safe. Oh, you found lapis. Nice.
The skeleton under that tree begs to differ.
I'm going to make a door. Sorry, three doors. I'm going to make three doors. What are you doing?
Making a bridge to water so I can jump off my pole.
You could just mine down it.
No, that's my safety pole. No. I will end up there again by the night time.
So you'll need to make a ladder then? That mobs can climb.
That's all it is. Do you know the good thing?
What?
I went searching for iron. I now have enough iron to make an axe.
Okay, well I need each button flash. Eight, 16, 24, 32. That should be enough. I know it'll literally be one off. But that's all that's for. Okay, there's my axe. Hooray.
Oh!
What?
Oh, gents.
Oh. Don't worry, I've got loads of health. For once.
For the first time today, I have full health.
Man, these skeletons are just too good.
I'm coming.
No! See, skeletons are just way too good.
Come here, bitch. Bye next time, motherfucker. Yeah, fuck you too.
Perfect. So there's two doors, a sword. Two doors and a sword, great.
That's all your stuff. Normal Minecraft with simple mods like Tricapitator would be so much easier.
Why don't they just add some sort of Tricapitator to it? Like, you know, that's what happens in real life when you mine a tree, not freaking floaty trees. Seriously, it's stupid.
Let me break this block and this block and then tumble.
We're gonna go
play forest. Forest is that.
Right. I'm gonna do farming because I prefer farming to everything else.
Okay, I'm gonna go get acacia logs.
Okay.
Because there's no way I'm not gonna get enough.
Yeah,
logs.
Same. I know that for a fact. Right. I'm gonna mine all this down. Right. I'm mining the area for where you to build the log cabin. Right, we're 10 minutes into the second episode, and we're starting to make progress.
The fight for safety has begun. I'm glad I'm not recording now, because these logs ain't going to look good for a log cabin.
They'll look good on mine, because I'm using this fat.
In this area here?
I'm gonna flatten out pretty much the whole area, so.
Cool. I'll go finish off this axe with one.
Okay. Oh, there's quite a bit of dirt in this hole.
Oh, do you have like a sword or something in your hand?
Right, you press one, don't you? No, what do you press?
F.
F.
I don't know what to do when it's there, but of course.
Oh, well, I think you right click.
No, that's straight punching. I think so. You can like just straight up right click and it'll switch to what's. I have the axe in this one, sword in that one. If I press F, it will go straight to the sword, so it takes quicker to protect myself. Which I'm going to forget and be like, no, I don't have a sword, and then die.
Start filming some of these gaps, which is why I planned to do it in the first place. Okay, I'll go as far as
a rough estimate, how many logs do you reckon we'll need?
More than 64.
I have more than 65. Need 2 stacks of 64.
I'd say 4 stacks of 64. Okay. Depends on how big you want to build the house.
Not too big, limited time. Say, 2 beds in the living room where we can put a fire, which will inevitably prevent on the whole place.
I had to turn off fire spreads. Trash game rule, I can't do it in here, I'll have to do it in the server, right? Game rule. Rule.
On a ravine. Oh, I fell in the ravine. And I'm gonna have a heart.
Game rule,
I have a problem.
Hang on, when there isn't one. What's your problem?
I have fallen in the ravine and I have no blocks to get myself up.
Okay. Well, what are you gonna do about it?
I don't know yet. I'm still thinking about it. I also don't have a pickaxe, so I can't exactly mine my way out.
Okay.
Don't really want to use all the acacia what I've just got.
Don't worry, I'll wait. Where's this coordinates?
78 minus 205.
78 minus 205. So 78. That way, right.
Stupid ass.
Okay, I'll see you now. I'll throw some stacks of. I'll throw a stack of dirt towards you. Whoa, see what you mean.
Hello. How are you?
It's half a stack of dirt.
I'm dead.
Well, head towards me. You should be able to see my name.
I'm not even going to comment. Accept it.
Head towards my name. I can see your name.
I can't see yours. I don't know what general direction you're in.
To your left.
No,
to your left. Like, way to your left. Hi.
Hello.
Yeah, your stuff's down there. Down there. I was expecting to die again.
25 that. Amazing.
Okay.
So proud of myself.
Do we have any spare iron? I need
just 40.
Do you have any spare iron?
Not on me. There's a bunch in this ravine.
Is there any iron in the chest?
No.
Great, I need iron.
There's legit some in this ravine. I saw it when I fell in.
I know, I saw that. I saw some. Give me those.
Oh, I left some of the damn case bugs down there. I most likely lost a lot of vacation logs, apparently. Oh, hello. Very dark and dreary down here, please don't let me stay here. Come on, go, climb, swim faster, you piece of shit.
Oh, that's a big gap. I'm just gonna do this. Do I just hit when there's like stone sticking out in the middle of the floor?
Don't you just love my little noob tower?
Your little what? What do you call it?
My noob tower.
Nuke tower.
Noob.
Oh.
It's beats. Oh, I've got a cramp in my knee.
Good for you. Good for you.
Very painful.
I need to eat again. I've got loads of these.
Okay, we have like 2 sacks of 12 of acacia wood. We need to make beds.
There's no wool.
Or not have night time.
Well, if we didn't have night time, it wouldn't be as good. Right, Annie, you need to go mining.
I need to go get more trees.
Well,
I'm not going to get more trees, it's a lot of mobs.
Yeah, you just need to go mining, go mining.
I don't have the pick, the obra.
Oh. Make a wooden pick, make a stone pick and go mining. Did not mean to do that. That was not a chest. Openable gift. Dirt. Dirt. Wood. Wood. Log. Cobblestone. Cobblestone. Log. Log. Red gift. Sapling.
What?
What, what?
I've been hit through a block by a spider.
Okay.
That spider?
Go away. Cool.
Zombies, 2 zombies.
I'm doing area attacks.
Is that the little white explosion thing?
Yeah, the line, the swipe line.
No idea what that is, except it means they die faster.
No, the swipe line is you doing like a area attack. It's like a splash damage sort of thing. Okay, anyway, I need...
Should have gone.
Whoa! Now all this stuff's grouped. Leave me alone, stupid zombie.
So that's selling.
I need that. I need the pumpkin seeds.
Oh my god, you beefy ones.
It's really dark here, I don't like it.
I've been chased, I don't like it. Herb. Is there any food? No. Oh gosh, hello.
We need to do mining, like, right now. Get your gear and start mining. Get your gear and mine, boy. We're on a deadline here.
5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Go to here. I made one and it broke really quickly.
I don't know if I ever had one. Oh no, I did have one. I have no idea where it went. Probably lost.
Yeah, you did die long. How are we going to do for the floor inside the log cabin?
Planks? I don't know.
Like same wood planks or?
Well, if you can be bothered to find different wood, go ahead.
Okay, so occasional wood planks it is.
I mean, we're not exactly in the best shape here.
Totally not just building the house. Oh my god, there's three witches.
Oh, witches now have sound. I didn't know witches had noises. That's new.
Witches mourning. That's new.
I can hear them laugh. It's gone.
I tend not to think about it.
What did they sound like to you?
I'm sitting away from them. I can see them.
I've still got this poison. Jesus,
right,
I've
entrance to the mine.
I've got so much poison.
I have 2 hearts and 1.5 hand bones.
Jesus, how much poison did these things give? I've got 8 seconds of poison left and wow. That potion lasted ages. And it just...
It's okay, the week left.
It just ran out, that poison potion.
Oh, crying out loud. Go away, zombie. Stop attracting attention. I promise you, oh my god, you've brought a creeper with you. So I got right, exactly what blows up. I'm gonna come down your whole family and slaughter them all. We have a problem. Well, I have a problem, but I can't solve.
The axe has a 0.9 attack speed and 9 damage, and the sword has a 1.6 attack speed and 6 damage.
There's 2 creepers now. How do you talk to your friends? We have a very big problem.
Yeah, that's what I mean by all the creepers, they just keep spawning, it's so annoying.
There's a creeper and a zombie, both right below me.
Okay. I'm just like at the entrance of the mine.
The area we live in?
Okay, I'm coming out of the mine.
I can see about 6 zombies.
Dude, come in the house.
7 creepers.
Come in the
5 skeletons.
Come in the not so finished house.
I can't.
You can, you can just make, you can
make. Look at me.
I am. You can make.
I have 2 hearts. I won't survive the fall.
Oh. Do you not have any food, like? Oh, I think I kind of took the food from the chest.
Can you not just come distract these?
Don't worry.
Oh, I've run.
Why?
It looks like Pokemon, the little spider attack. No, don't come over here, there's a damn creeper. Oh, you've got iron.
Damn it!
No!
I hate the new attack mechanics.
No!
The new attack mechanics suck dick.
Half heart.
Aw.
I hate to beat you, but we're having a run from the house.
I just heard a witch drink a regen potion. Stop drinking regen. Oh, sticky bitch. Swipe attack. Swipe attack. Swipe attack. Swipe attack. I just killed 2 witches. And I have 27 seconds of poison.
Again.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm gonna die.
Yep, you died.
I did on purpose. Wingardium Leviosa.
Wingard Leviosa, Wingard.
Do you like our. Well, my attempt at a log cabin?
You should go for the style that Niall was doing in the episode.
Yes, Josh.
Hmm?
That's all I have to say, Josh.
Look, just load the episode up and just have it on silent.
I don't have a second screen anymore.
No.
I do not have the HDMI cable. I had to sacrifice it for nothing that would ever help me.
I just sacrificed it for nothing that ever helps. Okay, I thought you were at least the chest didn't blow.
There was some not good news. My parents bought a PC. It was too late. This is a bit like the style Niall had it, except my door's centered.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm not very good with runes, so that's going to be on you too.
Okay, I'll do the rune, that's fine.
Is this big enough?
Yeah, that's big enough. I'd say it's definitely big enough.
That's all the wood we have left.
Okay, well, I'm going to kind of turn these around. I want these to be look like logs placed across, if you know what I mean.
They do look like logs.
No, I mean... One long log instead of like loads of logs.
Oh, they look different than my screen. It looks different than my screen.
Ah. Okay.
Hey, we grew. I can eat.
Dude, there's potatoes in the thing. Did you not see? I did say I was putting potatoes in the chest.
That one's in 20 seeds. That one dropped 3 seeds. This is why Minecraft doesn't make. You did put potatoes in the chest.
Coming up on the end of the second episode.
Yay! I need to go get more wood. While it's still daytime. And while I still have an axe.
Let me check something. How grown were those potatoes when you left, by the way?
Yeah, not very.
I can't tell. Oh, yeah, it does. Awesome. Great news. Okay, well, I'll need to make a lot of it.
Stupid Minecraft.
Stupid Minecraft what? What happened?
Jumping logic.
Oh. Jumping from the other side of these logs. Oh, actually planks, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean.
I have more planks for you.
I kind of need logs as well.
I just turned them all into planks.
Great.
I ran out of... I don't have an axe
anymore. Check in the chest. I'm pretty sure there's some in the chest.
No. I need to make an axe. Stone.
I'm placing slopes, which is what I said I was going to place in the previous.
I just very almost created a...
You very almost created.
2 holes.
What happens if I do that? Ah, nice. I love these slopes. Oh, upside down slopes look weird.